Dearly beloved, how are you? Are you keeping well? Are you rejoicing in the Lord? Seems no, I could see a hint of sadness in you. There's something going on in your heart, and is it weighing you too low? Is it pressing you down? Is it a need or disease or a problem or a shame or a struggle? What is the burden? There's some burden affecting you and your heart because there's some pain that is keeping you down. Are you weak carrying the burden? That's why God is looking at you and saying the verse in Psalm chapter 55 verse 22, "Cast your burden on the Lord and He shall sustain you. He will never allow the righteous to be shaken. He is the one who sustains you. So cast your burden on Him. Why do you want to carry them? Just cast it on Him, for He says, I carried the cross just to carry your burdens away. I've carried away all your sorrows, sicknesses, problems, struggles on the cross because you shouldn't carry them. You shouldn't be in pain. So I gave my shoulders to carry the cross and carried away all your burdens. Then why should you carry? Just place it on me," says Lord God. He is looking at you and saying, "My son, my daughter, take all the burdens from your heart and give it into my hands. Just open your mouth and say, this is what is burdening me. This is what is causing me grief and pain. It's hurting, so I'm giving it to you. Please take care of those." And He'd say, "As I have finished everything for you on the cross, I'll sustain you. All your cares will be turned away. Do not be afraid," says God. Will you submit? Will you hand over your burdens into His hands? The meaning of casting your burdens on Him: just throw it away. Do not keep those safe in your hearts, but saying, "Lord, here I cast it on you. Only you can deal with it. I cannot carry those. Please take care of it. Leave it there." When you cast away your burdens, there's peace, and you should be able to say that you don't have any trouble anymore. Only if you could say this, it means that you've given it to Him. Do you know what few of them are doing? They go to the prayer room, confess each one of their sorrows, pray tearfully for an hour. And while coming back from prayer, we are taking back our sorrow safely along with us. That's why the sorrow is not changing. That's why God says, cast it away. Cast it away from a distance. Keep it away. Throw it away from you. Do not take it from there and place it in your hearts again. Okay, so let us submit today. Submit yourself and pray, "Dear Father, you've carried all our burdens at the cross. I place all these pain, sorrows and burdens that hurt me, make me sad and grieve at your feet. I cast everything upon you. I've no connections with that hereafter, for you'll take care of them. I'm going to remain peaceful because you'll take care of those. I expect a miracle in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen."